Breaking news tonight, a man's body found in a car right outside an Orange County police station. Good evening, I'm Amanda Ober. It happened in the parking lot of the Oakland Police and Fire Complex just before 6:30 this evening. WESH 2's Talitha Vickers is live at the scene with breaking details. Talitha.
Amanda, CSI just wrapped up, but if you can take a look here behind me, you can still see police out here on scene. Now, just a moment ago, a tow truck left the area carrying away a silver Honda coupe. You're about to see more video of that, but that silver Honda coupe is the vehicle that a man's body was found inside. Here's a look at some video from earlier today, where investigators say an Oakland police officer discovered the lifeless body of a white elderly man inside a silver vehicle just before 6:30 p.m. Investigators are not saying how the man was killed, but they are not ruling out suicide. The elderly man was found alone. Investigators are not saying if a weapon was found or if a note was left behind, but they are continuing to sift through evidence on scene. A lead investigator told me this has never happened at the department. And back out here live, many people out here telling us this is a very quiet community. Residents out here were coming up to us asking us what happened outside of the police department here in Oakland, and they were stunned to find out the news, and we broke it to them. As for police, they are continuing this investigation. Again, not ruling out suicide, waiting to notify next of kin before identifying this man that was found inside the silver vehicle. We do know from the plates it had Florida, Orange County tags, so police out here are also telling us that they believe that the person found inside that vehicle was from this area. Reporting live in Oakland, Talitha Vickers, WESH 2 News.